So the excitement is building here as we gather to celebrate the Mass for the Beatification of Pauline Jaricot. We have a gathering of national directors from around the world and many other priests. I would say there are maybe 300 priests here in the sacristy. And next to me is Father Michael Kelly, who's the national director of Missio, Ireland, and Father Basil Rowan, next to him from Sri Lanka. Many of you will remember him when he came to visit us 3 years ago?
2 years.
2 years ago, just before COVID.
And we have our friend here from?
From Lebanon.
He's been entertaining us all afternoon with his humour.
So how are you feeling at the moment, Father Basil?
It's the first time that I'm participating closely for a beatification, and this is a historical day because we work for the Pontifical Mission Societies, and then the Pauline Jaricot is a great moment for us, a good example. So therefore, this will be a historical day for each and everyone who are present here today.
Well,